Hello everyone, today we will be making fried fish cake. Pre-prepare fish cakes. 2 chopped tomatoes, 2 medium sized onions chopped, 1 garlic bulb chopped, 10 to 12 chili, 2 tablespoons of turmeric paste in water to make soup. 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 tablespoons of chili powder, coriander leaves amount of your choice. Cut the fish cake into halves. Pour in the oil. 2 to 3 tablespoons with the pan at medium heat. Put in the onions and after some mixing, put in the garlic, mix thoroughly. After the garlic and onions have browned a bit, put in the turmeric powder and mix well. Then put in the chili powder and some water and mix well. After mixing, put in your desired amount of salt, put in some more water and mix well. Put in the turmeric soup, make sure to leave out the solid and mix well. Put in the tomatoes and mix well. Put the lid on for 5 minutes or until the curry is bubbling. Take the lid off and put the fish cakes in. Mix thoroughly. cooking any more require water and mix well. Increase the heat to high and put a lid on. After 10 to 15 minutes, remove the lid, put in your coriander, close the lid. Remove the lid after 2 minutes and your dish will be done. Enjoy! Please remember to like and subscribe for future recipes. Thank you, everyone.